drumului proiect european Asociația Culturală Constantin Brâncuș din Timișoara, ca partener, a câștigat acest proiect Dunărean în poezii, pentru care cele două coordonatoare, Mariana Strungă și Doina Drăgan, au realizat această carte care se numește Dunărea în poezii și este antologie internațională a poeților dalmatieni.
Doina Drăgan and Mariana Strungă said, "We have placed the authors in an alphabetical order. We believe that the publication of this book is a competition prize, all poets being winners and each of them will receive a copy. The time between November 2011 and June 2012 was, for the seniors, a development of intelligence active force as regards the meaning of Danube along the centuries and its significance for us within the Danube Stories project in poetry. We decided that the launching of this book will take place during the second meeting of the project in Ulm on July 8 to 11, 2012.